the year 2022, where she retired from the civil service at the level 16. She is the managing director and chief executive of Nikla Global Services Limited. As I said earlier, she's the only legally married wife to Chief Oluwasegun Akinrogun.
I told you. I can take all of them.